scared at all times for the rest of your body. Where if you can lose your phone, everyone's been in it, you can move back somewhere to the front, that's great. We appreciate it as well.
Can I go back? I can get it off.
Okay, I'm thinking maybe you'll bump into something. I don't know if there's anything you'll scratch and you'll get there.
Okay.
Cell phones, if you have them, should be turned off or put on vibrate. The cameras from this point on should be turned off or put away. For the next hour, you are not permitted to use your camera. Once the tour is complete, come back and take photos afterwards. On the ground, your carriage is in front of me. Up on the hillside by the visitor center, plus two other locations I'll tell you about off tour. It is important that you stay together. There's lots of groups here today, and it's easy to get lost. So please stay with me. And at any time during the tour, you are welcome to ask questions.
I have a question about the staircase leading to the top of the waterfall.
Yes, we're actually going to talk about that.
Okay.
I'm going to help if I can. Well, I'm going to talk about that. That'll be our first thing we talk about.
All right, thank you.
The most important thing is the collection of here in the home. Our goal is to preserve what we have for the future. The longer it's high, the more you are permitted to touch or your feet to the floor. Please go sitting on any of the furniture, touching the art, the sculpture, especially woodwork. Oil from our hands transfers off to deteriorate. You have your tickets for the visitor center. Please get those out.